Yaakov is the first one to bless grandchildren. The reason is because grandchildren you bless without any preconditions. And we bless our kids to be like Ephraim and Manasseh, that Judaism should continue without any problems. Have a great day, everyone.